getting the disrespect to a little Ike when you pop off in between stocks. Like, boy.
It's not like it's just two good friends playing each other.
Ooh. Yeah, this is what I feel like he's known for, is his Olimar.
Like, who else plays Olimar and plays as well? Actually, I really don't know who.
The Buzz.
I'm pretty sure there's someone that does.
The Buzz? The Buzz?
He did have an Olimar.
No, he does have an Olimar.
But, I mean, he'd rather play Rosa.
Hey, man. So what's people's opinion on the new Google shit that's been coming out?
Google shit?
I don't like the phone at all.
Really? Thoughts?
Yo, let me go to the store really quick.
I really do like this phone.
Six-piece, fantastic. Something it has that the new one does not.
What?
Stereo speakers.
Oh! Why are they downgraded? Wait, but Google shit? Don't you mean YouTube? No, like there's new Google products actually being released. Here's.
What did I do?
So there's a lot of things missing from it. I mean, it's. This phone, I think, has a Snapdragon 820.
Okay.
So the new one has an 821. It's not that much more powerful.
All right.
But the price is doubled. So you're going to end up paying close to $900 for something that's comparative to this, only has mono speakers, still doesn't have QI charging, wireless charging, doesn't have an IR blaster. What else does it not have?
What does it not have?
There's a lot of things it's missing. No HDMI output.
Wait, this one actually has it?
No.
Oh, they just didn't put it in?
Well, no. You're supposed to have HDMI over MHL USB-C.
Oh.
When I bought this phone, they sold it with an HDMI adapter.
Oh.
And then the phone doesn't support it, so why the fuck are you selling me the adapter for it? So I figured maybe the new version will support it. Nope, still doesn't support it.
Wow.
And all that with its obscenely high price, no removable SD cards, no removable battery, no dual SIMs. It's ridiculous.
Damn.
Why would you get that over like any other phone?
Valid point. So we have the king himself.
I'm mad. I am. Did you see the tag? Some would say I am quite livid.
Not just yet, but yo, you have the highlight of the day.
What?
You have two highlights of the day. You got the illest tech on stream earlier today, and then you dabbed on this man.
Yeah, but then he timed.
He didn't time you out, but.
Yeah, he did. Alright, whatever. Okay, yeah, technically he didn't.
Yo, but he was trying to.
I want this name erased as soon as the stream ends. Like some FBI stuff. It's like censorship.
Yo, report this man.
Yeah.
Hashtag report Haven.
I'm going to tweet that out right now, actually. All right. Haven
going
sucks. Since he sucks, he's playing Olimar. This is going to be the most biased commentary you'll ever hear.
Say, yo, this Cloud doing everything right, even though I'd rather go for Haven because fuck Cloud.
No. This is the one time I'll root for Cloud.
Ew. I should leave.
Dude, he's literally... Alright, did you see that shit?
See, this character's dumb.
I could do the same thing with Ike and everybody would be like, whoa, he's so cool.
Yo, rip that Pikmin though. Just taking a limit to the face.
I don't want to see KC sucks is the winner. No? Alright. Charging
limit.
There's
a debate today?
Charging limit, which is good. Literally all, okay, just doing Cloud stuff. Tries to read a bad roll because he's bad and everybody
hates
bad. Him.
Because he's bad.
I'm just going to say because he's bad for everything. This is what you get, Haven.
You fight Ike 2.0.
Yes.
Delayed it pretty well.
Okay, but to be fair, I think I did pretty well. I made that. I did that two stock or whatever.
Yeah. Like, you played extremely well.
Right. And that was the farthest I've ever gotten in bracket. So.
Yeah. You should be amazing. You've been proud. Mom's here, you being a little salty bitch because Mario and Cloud are bullshit.
Come on!
Or, yo, purple Pikmin for the win.
Oh my god. I'm never gonna hear the end of that. Alright. Please die.
See, that's the thing. It's common. You're like trying to like use your commentator curse's powers to like make him lose.
Alright, so. Haven doing very well, totally not losing at all. He's being very good at this game. You know, really doing well and stuff. Oh, and the Cloud is being very bad. Oh, commentator's curse. Man. Hate when that happens.
Curse.
Hate when that happens. Alright. Cross slash doing way too much damage as usual. Okay, this is just a lot of damage. He's just playing well. There's not really much I can say. He's just playing a lot of good Smash.
Yeah, he's not overextending at all.
Yeah, which is
not giving Haven the chance to get in.
Which is what Cloud should be doing. Hey.
Oh God.
Hey. Lock yourself.
Yeah,
that's right. I am the captain now.
I'm the captain.
I am the captain now.
Oh shit, my headphones turned on.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's just my headphones turned on in my pocket, so I was like, whoops.
Alright.
That feel my phone's dying. I'm at 1%.
See, I'm telling you, it was the tag. He switched the tag.
It was the tag, he switched it?
Yeah, he switched his tag now. Still hate him, though.
Still hate him?
Nah. I mean, not as much.
You're salty, but not as salty.
Yeah. Because I'm going to go into Discord, and I'm going to be like, yo, suck dick.
Do it right now. Just so that's the first thing he sees when he gets back on Discord.
Done. Alright. The deed is done.
The deed is done.
And he's still getting his ass whooped, which pleases me greatly.
I mean, not entirely.
Well,
like, I feel like he's going to try and go for the timeout.
Oh, of course he is.
Well, I mean, that's Sonic in a nutshell. Go for timeouts.
Okay. Like a few months ago, his Sonic was not horrible to fight against. And then he's like, wait, players other than 6WX exist. And they're campy. And so now I don't like playing against his Sonic. Exhibit A.
Spring.
Yes. Did you see what happened?
Oh, yeah. He got you. I think he got you with a spring ride.
Yeah, he got me with like two. Oh. So he got me with like one or two spring rides. And I made the mistake of air dodging.
That's the last thing you want to do when you're stuck in a spring ride.
Yeah.
All right, so 8 badges.
Mono 8 badges. Oh, of course. I hope Haven sees this and he's like, oh man, this commentary is so biased. Ah. Hate it. Alright. Forward throw. Not really going to get much off it other than an edge guarding situation. But
trying to go for a 2-frame off of that.
Yeah. I don't know what you can get off of a down tilt though. Just resetting the situation.
I guess just kind of pushing him away. Using him as recovery again. And off of there, down smash.
Oh yeah, that's
or
right.
Or down tall if you want to be disrespectful.
I would do it. Rando up smash.
Yeah, E-Badge is definitely trying to look for his kill, trying to end the stock now.
Wow, alright. Haven is kind of just inching away this lead. Nothing off the edge guard. which you should never be able to do. Never let Sonic come back freely. I think all I bad just said at least try to do like a back air, try to stage spike.
See, that's what he keeps going for, is the down tilt.
Yeah.
Alright, it's like karate chop.
Not working. Yeah, he really, I think he should be back there. Maybe.
Yeah, especially at this percentage.
Yeah. Oh.
Or the up smash.
Okay. With one good combo, he could bring it back.
See, there's the start of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, one down throw can definitely even this up.
Yep. Oh.
Calling it.
Yep, that's it. We're back to an even game. And now he's slightly winning. But now Haven has the edge guard situation. So let's see what he does with it. And both of them don't really try to do a lot to edge guard each other. But that was a nice edge guard.
Ooh.
Oh!
My god.
That could have been it. Like a few, like a little bit more percent. And.
Misfire.
Nope.
That'd been the greatest thing. Like, even though I do want Haven to win, this biased commentary, I do want to see it misfire.
Yeah. I just want to see the stupidest stuff.
It's Luigi.
Yeah. I want to see down taunt. I want to see misfire. I don't want to see that. Give me the juicy stuff. He's just going to spring. Or he's going to be stupid and do that. Yeah, they're all fishing for it. But
up smash.
Haven fishes for it a little bit harder. And gets that kill. He gets up. What is he doing? What?
Wait, what happened?
What is he doing?
Okay, so we have quick thing of parent issues where he did not expect to get this far in tournament.
Oh my god.
So his dad's here to pick him up, but it's like, oh.
Well, I have another
15
minutes.
I'm still winning.
I'm still the best because I time people out. No. I respect his dedication to win.
Oh, wait. There's a Sun and Moon demo coming out in 2 weeks? What the fuck?
Wait, Sun and Moon is coming out in 2 weeks?
No, it's not coming out in 2 weeks, but apparently there's a demo coming out in 2 weeks.
A demo? When was the last time Pokemon had a demo?
Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire.
Oh. Come on. You can literally just pop in Gen 3 on your Game Boy and that's your demo.
Okay, that's good to know. But the thing is, with the demo, it actually has like actual like stuff that you could use. Like it'll like show you around the world and stuff. Like get used to controls. And anything you get in the demo, like item wise, you get.
Like you get
the
transfer.
Yeah,
yeah. I'm not sure if I'll play.
No,
the demo.
I didn't see the trailer. All I know is that the second evolution of Popplio is the most flamboyant thing ever.
That I mean, I don't know, man. I just like water types. All right, sticking to Cloud.
I haven't been on YouTube today.
Oh wait. So this is game three. All right. So it's 1-1, going back to Cloud because Cloud is better in just everything.
Yep.
Up airing for no reason.
Because that is Cloud.
Yeah.
Even though I feel like Sonic switched the cam.
That was the worst.
Okay. Wait, what's up with the cam? Wait, cam like wrong?
What's up?
I feel that Danny Litton. It is lit.
Tis lit.
In. Stop holding your shield.
Oh. What's going on?
Wait. What happened? What is happening?
I can't hear it. What's going on?
I don't know. It's just like there's a lot of interruptions. What kind of Losers Finals in this?
All right, Cloud is losing, which should not be happening. So he's growing up. Wow. Okay.
Ooh, attack.
I would not expect to just throw a cross slash out there. I'm still thinking about that.
No punish on the spring.
That was weird. Had to be a misinput. Oh, that would have killed. Nice read on the roll. Blade beam or whatever. Automatically gone. He's fishing way too hard. All right, just catches him with the up air. Seals the stock.
Oh, limit is almost lit.
I don't know why he didn't charge the rest of it.
Well, I mean, now he has it.
Whoa, that hit stunned away. I love that. That was awesome. That was like an ultra movement, like Street Fighter.
Yeah.
Like.
Hey,
except your opponent is a spring.
I mean, that's why I feel like fighting Sonic. That's 2v1.
Yes.
Sonic and the spring.
Yeah. I'm gonna have a long talk with Haven
over Discord.
Yes. I'm gonna join the Sonic Discord. I'm gonna do everything in my power. Not gonna do it quite yet because of the DI. What do you even call like those cloud like the mist?
The what do you mean?
Like the angles? Cause like you don't call them mangles. You don't call them Mewtwo King angles. Do you call them Mewtwo King angles? Cause
I call them mangles.
Well, okay.
But for cloud, is there angles for that? Cause you it doesn't angle.
I think I would call it a Mewtwo King angle because cloud plays Mewtwo King.
Yeah, but Cloud plays Mewtwo King?
No. Because Mewtwo King plays Cloud.
Clangles.
Clangles. Yes. Do you want to do that?
I guess. But like, what are you talking about, though?
Like
on what angles? Because Cloud's thing is just kind of straight up.
Well, I mean, well, so is a mangle.
No.
A 90 degree angle is still an angle. It's straight up.
Do you know what the definition of a mangle slash Mewtwo King angle is?
Okay, a mangle is when you go like straight up or diagonally and you fall down onto the ledge, avoiding any attack or whatever. Okay, what's the definition?
Okay, what I know as a mangle is where you get this sick angle while barely missing a punish.
Okay.
We're like, okay, say I'm Fox.
Okay, also Haven just rage quit.
Okay, so there's the ledge. I'm all Fox, right. Get the sick angle while barely missing a cloud forward air.
Okay.
Like, that's why I know it's right. Mangle ass.
Okay.
Mewtwo King angle where it's just like you just land every angle just perfectly.
All right.
So I don't get what you mean like when you do it with cloud.
We'll have to talk about this.
Yeah,
later.
This is
for off-stream discussion. Oh, and of course he's going to Duck Hunt. All right, guys, we're going to be here for a while.
Up, 6 minutes, take out the phones, be on Twitter.
Yep. So what are some of your favorite video games?
don't answer me this question. So what, top three?
Not like top three, just off the top of your head.
Off the top of my head?
Yeah.
Legend of Zelda Minish Cap specifically.
Oh, that's a good one.
Ace Combat 4. So
wait,
it's
what?
Ace Combat 4.
Ace Combat?
It's a weird one.
I'll have to check it out. What system is it on?
PS2.
Okay.
And a good third one. It's a hard choice. It's a really hard choice. In that field when he's trying to go for the timeout, but he's so behind.
All right, also, Spark Mandrill is just awesome.
Oh, yeah. I love that stage. No. Wait, did you ever play Mega Man X?
I started, but I wasn't able to finish.
Was that finished?
It was like... Not, okay,
where
not,
where
not
are you?
Not because of the game itself,
but you just
because,
haven't had
like,
time?
Yeah, I was in a time where, like, if a game couldn't hold my attention for more than, like, 2 seconds...
That was it?
I was like, let's go.
Yeah, that's like my struggle right now for Twilight Princess, because I hear it's like, oh, it's an amazing game.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
it's just like, after playing Wind Waker and seeing
okay.
The complete change, it's
It's so hard. And wait, where are you at in Twilight Princess?
Twilight right Princess, I just got the sword. I am just leaving to Hyrule Castle.
Okay, so like, really,
like I'm just like,
oh, DBZ.
The trade.
Okay, so what you should expect? Use a walkthrough for the water temple, and I'm not.
I've heard.
Okay, yes, use a walkthrough. All right, sure, just take that stock. Use a walkthrough for the water temple. What else? There are some mini games.
Okay.
In Twilight Princess. Wait, are you playing HD?
Yes.
Okay. So they're probably not as bullshit because I played the Wii version where I had to use motion controls. And they did not treat me very kindly.
Yeah, that's motion controls in a nutshell.
Yeah. So, they're still gonna be kind of monotonous, but it's just kind of a lot of fluff.
See, there you go. He has the legitimate definition.
Okay, M2K angle. When you Firefox perfectly against the stage diagonally upwards and make it to the ledge with no way for your opponent to kill you. So what's a clangle, as they say, or as we say here at 8-Way Run?
Eight-way run. That's a good question. We have to make sure. Then there's the one I kind of made up called the langle, which
Langle.
it's the exact same thing as a mangle.
Yeah.
But except you get hit with a charge shot right afterwards.
Okay.
Leffen's a horrible reputation against Samus's.
Oh, okay.
I mean, Cloud Mangle.
Yeah, it's a clankle. Sounds like a car part. All right, yeah, no timeout.
Woo! Barely makes it, so eight badges and grants.